Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. The world is a crazy place right now, and we all probably want a little bit of holiday cheer. I'm not too in the holiday mood, I guess you could say, yet, but I want to be. I'm still trying to enjoy the fall vibes for a little longer, but at the same time, no, I'm not. You get to see my day today and probably the next few days, or even like more than the next few days, like week. I don't know how long this video is gonna be, but we're gonna figure it out. So the first thing that I'm going to do is, this is my altar. As you can see, it was decorated for Samhain. So I'm gonna redecorate it for Yule and Christmas. I celebrate both Yule and Christmas because, well, I don't really know how to put it. I kind of like to celebrate, I don't want to like scare anyone off by saying this, but pagan holidays, because they are the original holidays that pretty much all Abrahamic holidays are based off of. So I like to go back to the root of the holiday, because the pagan holidays are based heavily on the seasons and, you know, honoring people and the dead and everything that we have here on Earth, and I really like that, so I kind of celebrate both. So, this is my Samhain altar. Samhain is the holiday for honoring the dead. And, yeah, we're gonna make it Christmassy. Everyone, I apologize, I didn't vlog at all yesterday, but today I filmed and uploaded a video decorating for Thanksgiving. But other than that, nothing has really happened. I'm about to start doing something called a lachug rug, which I loved to do as a kid. So I'm trying to get back into things that I was into like as a kid, because I really want to connect with my inner child more. So that's what I'm doing. That's what's happening right now. So, this craft takes a long time. I just watched the entire The Santa Claus movie, and this is all I've done. So, if that doesn't tell you how time-consuming it is, I don't know what does, but it's a very, it's something that I've really liked to do since I was a child. I think I might do a little bit more, and then I'll call it a night, but, so yeah, that's what's going on right now. I'm probably gonna journal after I'm done with this, and then that's that. Hi everyone, not much has really happened. I've worked more on this creation, which I'm really excited about, but I really want to finish it, but my back is sore, so I'm gonna lay down, I haven't written very much today. I think I wrote like one entry. I think I'm about to write another one. I don't know. Not much is really happening. I'm sorry. This is not a very interesting vlog. Good morning, everyone. Hardly. It's actually 11:15 right now a.m. and I just woke up. I went to bed at like midnight, so I don't know why I slept so long, but so today is just going to be a lot of homework. I've been procrastinating a little bit, so I have an entire statistics homework assignment due, and it's like 20 questions, but of course each question has like 6 different parts, you know, those kinds of questions. So I have that to do today, and on top of that, I have like a quiz that I should probably take, and I have an exam tomorrow. Like, it's just a bunch of stuff. So I have some stuff I have to do today. I don't know how much journaling I'm gonna do, but that's that. Hi everyone. So I finished all of my homework that I had to do for the first part of Thanksgiving break. So I feel so relieved now. I have a little bit more time this next week. I mean, I still have to do some stuff. I still have to study, but I feel so much better now. And I'm journaling right now, and I got some washi tapes in the mail, and they're Christmassy washi tapes. And I can't wait to start using them after Thanksgiving. But for now, I'm writing in here. So, I went to Michael's and Home Goods and got some stuff. So, I'm gonna make a video specifically about what I got, but I got a lot. Hey guys, so I just did my Christmas journal haul, and if you guys wanna go see that, a link will be somewhere here. But right now, I want to document the trip that I just went on. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut up my receipts and glue them in here. And I thought you'd wanna see.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock, jingle bells time and jingle. bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet, jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in the jingling feet, that's the jingle bell rock.
Hi everyone, it is Sunday, the week of Thanksgiving, and I think that I'm gonna end this video today, but I'm not sure. We'll have to see. I might just end it on Thanksgiving. I don't know yet, but this will be a long video if I decide to do that, so we'll see. But, words are leaving me. I haven't journaled much. I'm still in this book. And I already know what book I'm gonna use for the holiday season, so Friday. And I'm excited for that. I really am. So anyway, if anything interesting happens, I'll let you guys know. Hi everyone. So I don't know if I've really said this yet, but every day in the month of November, I am watching a movie. Most of them are Christmas themed. I'm kind of going along with the kickoff to Christmas on Freeform and like picking a movie to watch every day that they're streaming, playing, I don't really know. But this is my movie journal, and so far I have like, I want to say maybe like 25-ish movies already logged in here. But yeah, tonight I watched The Game Plan, and it actually was really good. I watched it maybe like once when I was a kid, or maybe like scenes from it, but never the full thing. And I cried a couple of times, and the twist at the end really hit me. So if you haven't seen it yet, you should watch it. I know it's like a Disney movie and it's like a kids movie, but it made me cry. Hey guys, it's the next day, so clearly I haven't ended this vlog yet, but I think that I'm gonna have this vlog go up until like Black Friday. Like, on Black Friday, I'll start my holiday vlog stuff things. But anyway, I got some stuff in the mail, and I'm very excited. I ordered myself some stickers, because I realized I don't have enough Christmas stickers for the season. So I'm going to show you the stickers I got. These look so cute. So I got this sticker pack. This one. This one. Just playing instruments there. Oh, this one is so cute. It's got like mini elf people, I guess. These Santas. Just chilling. And then these. Oh, sorry, I sneezed. So I got all those. And those all came together. And then I have these. And I think that these are going to be very cute. Sorry, I'm still like... Okay. Oh, cute. So... Wait, am I looking at these? Okay. So, a lot of these have like a... a gold border. So that's really cute. Oh gosh, I got so many cute stickers. This is like so cute. I don't really think any of these have a particular theme or anything. They kind of just, they kind of are just Christmassy. Like, there's no, like, cookies theme or snow theme, you know? They're all just kind of like Christmas, just Santa and snow and snowmen and reindeer, all that good stuff. This one has like smaller stickers, if that counts as a theme. And then this is a lot of Santas. So I got those as well. And then I got, oh no, these. And these are like, I forgot what they're called. They're like almost decals. I don't know. So, and this has 100 of them. And I actually have more coming. But these are, you know, just like really, really nice, thick, high quality stickers. I'm not gonna show you all of them, but, ew. But you know, like this is, that is so cute. Look, guys. They have a bunch of Santas with masks. At least they're relevant to the times we're in. So that's really, those are cute. I'm gonna be keeping these in the bag they came in though, because they're like loose, you know what I mean? So yeah, those are the stickers I got. I have more coming, and then my mom got me, or gave me these, like she just had these laying around, so she gave me these, and I'm probably gonna use these to do like a countdown for Christmas. So yeah. Hi everyone. I didn't record anything yesterday, nothing really happened. I just kind of continued journaling in here. I have about 10 pages left. But today I got some more stickers in the mail, but there's actually been something I've been thinking about. Let me see if I can find this video so I can give some credit here. I'll just show you a couple of these stickers while I'm talking. So I was thinking about how this Christmas is kind of, like, not exactly ideal, you know what I mean? So, and literally, my mother was like, you know what, maybe we shouldn't even put the big tree up, we should just get a small tree and just have that. And we didn't put our tree up last year, because we went to go visit other family for Christmas, and my parents are Scrooges, basically, and they didn't want to put a tree up when we're not going to even be here for Christmas. So, we didn't put a tree up last year, so obviously this year has to be 5 times as great, at least in my mind, but not in theirs, apparently. We are going to be putting the tree up, but the fact that nobody's really in the spirit is kind of depressing. So I am thinking about, I'm still thinking about it, making a Gothmas theme journal, and this is, the idea is from Journal with Chloe, and she did Gothmas themed pages, and I may just do an entire journal like that, because it'll still be Christmassy, but it'll all be, or mostly be, in black and white, and I have some black paged journals on their way now, so I don't know. We'll have to see, but I think it's definitely a possibility. I'm gonna talk with my boyfriend about it, because he helps me decide my next journals, because I'm indecisive, and he decides for me. He's like really good with that. But yeah, that's what's new. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. I feel kind of awful. I didn't really take any video footage, but I will put in some pictures from today. Like I said earlier, I think I said it, my dad deep fries a turkey, and we deep fried like tater tots and mozzarella sticks. It was so good. But I'll insert those pictures here. And I'm gonna be doing a big journaling session right now to write about Thanksgiving. So I'll record that too. So here we go. Guys, that pretty much concludes Thanksgiving. Obviously, there's still more of today to go, but our festivities are over for today, and I have officially filled this journal. I am going to be moving on to my Christmas journal, or at least my first one. I'm not quite sure what I'm gonna do yet in terms of that, but I'm moving on to my first one, and I'm super excited. So, until the next vlog.